That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. The stuff our refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels.
Thank you. Is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Fight. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
The shooting was so loud, and now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have, or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. This, you're the happiest guy around.
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're beaten down, we could find the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the butcher our guys. That stranger is going to help us.
These are great boots.
Buy some.
Hey, come on, buy these! Can't find them anywhere else. You can't carry that much.
Ah, the incendiaries. I wish someone bought these and made some bandit roast.
Yeah, where else would you find these?
What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always...
Let me go! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap!
What the hell was that?
Enough
of your whining. Nobody's coming. Well, Brad, you do it first since you won. I'll stand watch.
Okay.
Shoba?
Hey, horse, how are you doing down there? You need any help with that? Stas! What the f*** taking so long?
I told you to come out! Don't make it worse for yourself!
You're dead!
might see you! Untie me, please! I can't take it anymore! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. Just rest here for now.
What about the guy?
Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long? It's a piece of cake!
Surely taking their time.
Attention! Enemy close!
He's here! I'll pay you!
I got the pin, comrade! Out!
So what? Are we going?
Going where?
What the f*** is up with you? To guard duty. The bot said it.
Thank you.